My name is Jean. I am the English language fellow at Belgrade University in the Faculty of Philology. What in the world is an English language fellow? We are basically visiting instructors, and I'm teaching English in the department there for seniors at the university, and I'm teaching an academic speaking course there. World's great students, so if any of you are planning to go to school in Belgrade, it's a great place to be. Lots of fun, but I've had a wonderful day today here in Pirot, and I got to see how they make the kilims, so that was really interesting. And as you see, we are going to talk a little bit about reading in English because of the donation here from the U.S. Embassy to the library here. It's over 150 books. There are, you might not believe it, there are. You can count them. And they're all different levels. Lots and lots of award books. And I've chosen today to speak to you a little bit about reading in English because I know all of you are studying some English at school. And and now we have all these great books for you to read. So, first of all, I just counted 25 people. Are all of you going to participate in this? Is everybody participating? Is there somebody here who's just not participating? Everybody's participating?
Yes.
Everybody's participating.
Yes.
All right, am I speaking Chinese?
No.
You can understand. Okay, all right. If I speak too fast, let me know. If I speak too slow, I probably won't speak too slow. All right, so what's your